Hi everyone, my name is Asad.
And so our story begins.
Fable to walk through. It's zero knockout. Or it's time to continue. I need at least 2 million to 500,000 to get the king title. Let's see. Only 2,400. Oh, fair. I need more than that.
It's closing time.
You're doing a good job.
Shots.
As long as the economy stays as it is, we should be all right.
Cheers. I'll pick it up tomorrow.
No! It's not fair.
Keep hitting it like that.
Amazing save.
That's a fine blade.
No! Stop doing that.
Can't you hit straight?
Wait. No! Not like that!
Nice blade!
Not that fast! You're not that fast.
Prices slashed on selected items.
A perfect hammer blow.
No.
A good strike.
No better shopping in all Bowerstone.
No! Why?
It's shaping up nicely.
Too fast. Not again. Not there. Too fast.
One blade done.
Oh, thanks.
No, don't you not that fast?
That's how you make a blade.
Oh, it's too fast.
Fucking fast. Hate when it's fast. Don't be that fast.
Oh, I'm going to throw up.
Risk your life searching for treasure. Play a game instead.
Well, I can't remember myself.
Pub is an abbreviation of public house. Not everyone knows that.
Of the Spectre of
this is big spot.
Place in Albion I could ever call home.
Yeah. My bag. Nice silver key.
You can't be certain how long it was before he set forth on his quest again, but it was approximately between 2 and 4. Please obey the law while you're here.
That's it.
Why can't we eat blueberry pies instead?
I remember my first day on the job. Whacked a bandit's skull wide open.
I'm sure you'll find something you like. I'm sure I can sell that again. If you have
no
anything
way.
Else to sell, you know where to find me.
Amaze, friends and foes.
Sail now on.
Nice bit of forging.
I told you no go that fast.
Every weapon's enthusiast
now open to the public.
With here. A nice sharp one.
The shops are now opening.
Not again. Oh, you're not that fast!
Mr.
Fucking hammer! Too fast!
Can I help you?
No, please! Enough!
Not like that.
Can't do that. It's fucking unfair.
Thank you.
Extremely fast.
Always happy to help.
What will it be?
Wait a second before I decide.
Maybe we can do a... Come back if you have anything else to say. That item's on sale. You won't regret spending so much gold. What will it be?
Rifle? Whoa, that's...
We're having a special on that today.
Good.
What would you like today? As long as you have enough gold not to go hungry, that's enough, isn't it? Need any help?
There's nothing.
It's shaping up nicely. As long as the economy stays as it is, we should be all right. That's how you make a blade.
No, too fast.
We have a wide range. Something for everyone.
I told you, not that fucking fast.
Nice bit of forging. No better shopping in all Bowerstone. You know how to use a hammer.
Fine.
No!
Prices slashed on selected.
That's because it's fast.
You're hitting it all wrong. A good blow.
Enjoy your shopping experience.
If you tell me what you want, maybe I can help you. After anything in particular? Oh, it's expensive for a reason. It's the best. What will it be? Always happy to buy your unwanted items.
All right, let's go. Only one job and it's very hated because it's too fast.
Well, hello again! It's you! Well, you've changed since you were last running around this place. But I recognize what's in those eyes. Goodness, decency, respect for the law. After you gave me those arrest warrants, I broke up Nicky the Nickname's whole crew. And Lord Lucian made me sheriff. Of course, then he disappeared.
Because
but crime is way down. An urban renewal has transformed this neighborhood into the most desirable district in Bowerstone. Fantastic, isn't it? As a good friend of the sheriff, you'll find the shopkeepers here will give you a discount on all goods and services. Of course, the same discount extends to that sister of yours, should she be in town. Well, I won't take any more of your time. Now, stay out of trouble, won't you?
Thank you. Resolution file, which I don't want to.
Are you sure you've done important things? Who are you again? My grandma was a farmer. She had a big...
Remember, no funny business while you're in our town.
That's it.
Hmm.
I'm running late.
How may I help you?
My neighbours were so nice to me when I was in a crisis.
Silver key. Oh, it's your way. I'll come back later. No! Fucking crash. Okay, rest. You stop fucking doing it. Fucking stop it.
And so our story begins.
Not there! Why did you move? Not there! Perfect. Our treasure awaits. Accuracy.
The stronger your physique, the more damage you will cause with close combat weapons. Brutal styles are...
Skill.
The greater your speed, the faster you will... Dexterous styles unlock special moves for ranged weapons and other...
Time
control allows you to slow the world around you or to move with incredible speed.
All right.
Motherfucker! Fucking crash! Fucking game crashes! No! I hate you! Fucking emulator.
And so our story begins.
The stars crashing.
Fucking crash.
Obey the rules of the town.
Not there! How dare you! Could be, but it's not there.
What's all this then?
Nothing to see here.
Move along.
You're a fine one.
Go for a second. Money bag. Let's see this region. Cemetery? That's right. Then let's go. But first, no resurrection file.
Any exciting new ones?
What are you up to, little fellow?
Hello there, adventurer. Don't go disturbing the peace now.
There's nothing here. What the fuck? Get out of my way.
The stalls are now opening!
I hear there's a
stalls now open!
My children speak
of all the things I've slightly soiled myself.
75. Stop, alchemist.
Maybe we can do a special offer for you. I hope I can make a profit on that. You get dressed with your eyes closed today. Need any help? Come back anytime. That's a fine item. There you go. There you go. There you go. Come back anytime. That's a fine item. That's a fine item. There you go.
All right, it's time.
Wow, he really looks strong. Hunger today? How did that happen?
That's it.
Having any lady dogs to play with? There's something different about you.
strange energy.
That's all.
What would you like today? Always cap. I hope I can make a always happy. I hope I can make a prop. Come back. Always happy to buy your unwanted items. Come. Always happy to buy your unwanted items.
So as he check and slew him twice, once in accomplishments.
I hope I can come back if you have anything else to sell.
No, 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 no,
no, no, motherfucker, no, how could you, why didn't you stop, I told you to stop, you never stop, I told you, no, stop, stop, stop. Fucking fuck. I told you to stop, and you not didn't stop.
And so our story begins.
God fucking damn it! No, anything but that! How dare you? How could you do this to me? Why didn't you stop? If I say stop, then stop!
The great thing about this place is that there's not much
glass
on the
floor. Glad to be alive, didn't it?
Good place to pass out. You think they walk to the drinks down? Because I don't feel a thing.
So, what's going on in the world?
Just realized. Come on.
Stalls now. Opening for business.
Get the fuck out of here.
What would you like today? Always happy to buy your unwanted items. That's a fine item. Come back. There you go. That's a fine. Come back. That's a fine. There you go. There you go. Come back anytime.
No one on Bowerstone.
Bowerstone's finest good.
Really quite pretty.
Very? Nice.
That's it. You're almost there.
I like what I see.
Lovely.
Pretty nice.
Need any assistance? Great. Very nice.
I'll be at the town square if you change it.
Stop!
I'm too fast!
You've come to the right place. Bring anything else you don't need.
Catch me if you
Looking
can!
Looking for a gift? I'm your woman.
Oh, late the gypsy camp.
That's the power stone. Right.
A game of spinner box, guaranteed fun.
Being good, so fun.
The blood.
Enjoy it while you can, children. It doesn't last long.
There is no better tattoo Terrence than mine.
Woke up with a cry of surprise. You were probably surprised.
Come on.
He'd slipped on a bit.
Only nine.
Bit of moss and struck his head against the wall of the dungeon.
Hi, baby.
Everybody needs. To eat.
I just need one thing. I don't want trouble. But it could wait. Wait, this spot. I don't have any money, so I need more. It's time for Rookridge.
Hello. This isn't what it looks like. Wait, bandits. Remember, you can spend experience on skill to improve your marksmanship. Extra.
It's time to use the new power. But not now.
Ha ha ha!
You never beat me. Two Starfighter.
Remember your gun. This can be over before they know it.
Brutal Styles. Belch or fart.
This world is so boring. I've been sitting here thousands of years, and I've seen it all. Hey, you. What's that furry thing bounding up and down? Can it do any tricks? Make it do something fun. Anything to break this bitter monotony.
All right, but not now. Something more important to
do. Oh, look! Another traveler! Want to get to Oakfield? You'll have to swim, lovey.
Yeah, jump! 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 Jump!
Dive!
What?
Sorry!
You always have to be different.
For once, the bandits are correct. The only way forward is down.
Come on, come on.
Sure.
Very good. Well done.
My son Joey's in there. He needs help, but I'm a little scared to go in alone. Maybe we could go in together.
Tell me, how does a rubbish shooter like you stay alive? You must be a
wreck, Jan.
Shall we go in the cave?
Who's gargoyle man?
Oh, it's lucky you happened by. I didn't dare come in by myself. You see, no, wait, don't go.
Don't be a coward.
Oh, you're back. Oh, I'm so glad. You see, I probably should have mentioned this, but there might be one or two Hobbs in here. I'd always heard the stories, you know, that Hobbs carry off children and turn them into more Hobbs. But that's just stories, right? Can't imagine.
Unfortunately, it's true.
Have been children, could they? Oh, Joey. I'm sorry. You must think I'm pathetic.
You are pathetic.
Let's keep moving. Do you think this is safe?
Shut
those
up.
Those walkways seem a little rickety. Oh, for the love of... I can't stand heights. I'll be all right if I just don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down. Oh, blimey, that's deep.
Two more. Standard health potion.
That's Joey. I can hear him. I'm coming, son. See if you can find another way in while I try and get this door open.
All right. Wait, look. The baser. That's right. Need the corruption.
It was too late.
Loser.
Turned my son into... And I always told him those stories were made up.
I would throw.
Loser. Loser. You lost everything.
You should get out of there. Head for the surface, quickly.
How dare you!
Is able to withstand more damage before falling in battle. Shock stuns your enemies and blasts them with time control.
A more powerful enemy. How dare you! Alive. good.
I'm bored. Can we go back now?
You're making an easy target, you dummy!
Perfect. Hi. More and more gold. Great. Now go to Oakfield.
Didn't expect to see a new face today. Two new faces, even. Made it through without much trouble then, did you? Well, listen, this town's a peaceful place, so stay out of trouble, or you'll have me to deal with. That said, welcome to Oakfield.
See the items. Good, I only need two. Today is the 14th. Only one, and I can go or continue.
sail on in the shot.
There's the third one.
Choose your moniker. Buy a title.
Frogs and
tea. It would be nice if you left now. I think
why
it's time you went.
Sounds silly to me.
No. Easy. I'm coming. Wedding bells, silver ring.
Oakfield is among the lushest regions of Albion. It owes its fertility to the extraordinary golden oak, which lives for only a few decades before producing a single golden acorn. The monks of the Temple of Light replant this acorn, and as the tree is reborn, so are all the lands and farms around it. The abbot is quite nervous about this year's ritual. See what you can find out.
That's it. Nice silver key. Good.
The stalls are now opening.
Hmm. 5. Augment. Can I use that one? No, not yet.
Rosalia, why didst thou leave me? You carved your name on my stony heart only to shatter it with the sledgehammer of your absence. Oh, hello. I wager you have never known a love truer and purer than mine. Oh, to get a glimpse of such love, even for just a few seconds, would inflate my soul with delight. A tender proposal of marriage between two sweethearts is all that I ask. Such a sight would surely unlock my pain.
Not now. That's it. You're almost there. We're almost there.
Father, the sacred texts clearly say that only two monks may enter the cave, no one else.
I'll not send my only child into unknown dangers without any protection. I will find an escort, and that's the end of it.
I agree.
Ah, hello there, my child. I wonder... Brothers, leave us. Let me take a look at you for a moment. Armed? Quite imposing. But I can't send just anyone in there. Quite impressive, but... No, I hate not. You look imposing, all right, but I can't entrust our community's survival to a complete stranger. Perhaps if you built up a reputation, I'd be more inclined to trust you. Yes. Rookridge has been having a horrible time with bandits lately. Why don't you go to the tavern and see if you can do anything about them? That would be a good start.
The blessing must go forward if you're to find the pilgrim. You must gain the abbot's favor. Perhaps you can find a way to impress him in the town. Use your map to see where quests and jobs are.
All right.
Use your map to see where quests and jobs are. Your map can give you information about regions, points of interest, and much more. I suggest you look at your quests now. When you select a quest, it becomes your current objective. If you like, you can quickly travel to a next stage of your quest as well. Of course, quests are only one way of gaining renown. You could always marry into the village if you're feeling particularly adventurous. Once you find a quest you like the sound of, you can read about it and find out more.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. How could this happen? I mean, right after I bought the deeds, too. Blam! Down it goes!
What are you after?
Well, wrap me in pigskin and call me a sausage. Look who it is! It's me, Barnum. From Bowerstone, remember? You helped me with my picture-taking business. Not that it ever took off. Still gam-plussled about that one. Yes, those were good times. Most of them. Well, some. Look at you now. All grown up.
It's
a proper adventurer, too. I bet that sister of yours is very proud. Me, I'm in a bit of a custard right now, and it was all going so well. I made the deal of the century just the other day. This wonderfully strange fella sold me the bridge in Rookridge. Cost me every last piece of gold I had, but a thing like that pays for itself, what with all the trade tolls and everything. Only now, the valley thing's fallen to pieces, and no one can get close enough to reconstructify it. Bandits, you see. Bunch of spruckless rotters. Probably saw them on your way here. Keep popping up all over the place, they do. You couldn't give them a proper seeing to, could you? For old time's sakes. Oh, I'd be positively ambidextrous if you
Shut up already.
You could even have me old Thesaurus. I know it by heart now, anyway. I'm ruined if my bridge doesn't get rebuilt. Won't be the first time, I can tell you. So you'll get rid of all the bandits in Rookridge? Wondrous! I knew I could count on you, old friend. Please be careful, though. These villains are a dangerous lot. The guards haven't had much luck, but with you on board, I know it will all turn out spiffingly. That gold will be rolling in no time.
Better tell the boss.
I'm coming, you idiot.
Game.
I don't think so.
I'm going to leave. You'll get that sword back. Don't worry. Right, left.
Fuck you all.
You think you're gonna catch me? Why do you think they call me Dash? Stupid!
You are the stupid.
How could I run the guards before I was out of nappies? What chance have you got? The last idiot who tried to chase me went blue in the face and keeled over. And I was already miles away. I could shoot your smug mug all day long. Sorry, scum. Gotta dash.
I catch you. Yes, I will. Fake flowers. Of course. Very good. Very well done.
I can't wait to lick your cold. Nobody kills him.
Wasting your time, you drowsy.
I'm not wasting your time. I kill you as you deserve.
I'll use your blood to make a sign with my name on it.
Oh, you gonna wish you had a dodger. Don't listen.
Oh.
what a sh...
This man in Albion.
I don't think so. You're lying.
A chain of sausages.
Well done. Your actions continue to shape the world.
Perfect. Now it's lost. Come on.
Have you seen him?
Returns a stupendous success. Jolly well done. Of course, turns out those deeds weren't entirely genuine, so the toll thing isn't going to work out quite as planified. Still, at least it's not me who has to rebuild the bridge now. Okay, so I might be broke, but I'll bounce back. Always do. Anyway, here's my trusty thesaurus, as promised. You never know when you'll be caught in a lexicological quandary.
All right.
Thanks to you, the way to Bowerstone is now open again. Famous enough. A few people are whispering of your deeds, but that's not quite enough.
Get back to you.
With a few more deeds like that, the abbot will have no choice but to accept you as the escort.
need every one of them. Only 29? No fair.
I'm sure you'll be a great adventurer one day, Sparrow.
I remember when I used to be this.
No fucking way.
Hi, baby.
If you look carefully,
I really have to shoot
you can
off
see
now.
Castle Fairfax come down the path.
Not there, idiot. Seven, one. Woo. That's it. Come on, die. Yeah.
wall.
Woohoo!
Hello there, adventurer.
Oh, you're almost there. That's good. I'm in perfect shape. Yes, that's right. More. Need more.
Please obey the law while you're here.
Stalls will close until tomorrow.
Very good. Well done. Everything falling.
Risk your life searching for the right.
got a drink for you.
Don't waste your time with ale. I'm getting drunk on odds with a game of Keystone.
Perfect. Very good. First one is here. The growl. Scary expression. Come on, come on.
I suggest you try opening. Need any help? That's a fine item. Come back. There you go. There you go. Come back anytime. Come back anytime. There you go. Hey, it's Sparrow.
Become stronger, that's right. Inferno.
Maybe we can do a special offer for you.
Really? No.
Come back if you have anything else. Always happy. I hope I can make a pro. Come back if you have anything else to sell.
Not to buy, sell.
That's a fine item. There you go. Come back anytime. That's a fine item. What would you like today? There you go. Come back anytime.
That's it.
What can I do for you? Today.
How can I help you today? I'm sure you'll find something you like. Bring anything. I'm sure I can sell that again.
first one. The gargoyle is here.
Are you willing to risk life, limb, and more as you quest for the remnants of lost civilizations? Oh, I suppose you want to know who I am. People are so conventional in this particular era. My name is Belle, and I'm Albion's foremost archaeologist, okay? Now, will you embark on marvelous adventures in search of ancient artifacts or not?
Okay.
Is there any greater gift to humanity than digging up old things nobody cares about? Ugh, what an ignorant time we live in. History thanks you. If you're going for that anthropomorphizing nonsense, here's something to set you on the right path.
Next time. This should be enough. Subscribe to my channel, click on the like button, we continue next time. Bye bye. They say